setting up a RAID 1 virtual disk in UEFI mode. While the server is booting, hit F2 to go into system configuration. From there, enter device settings and select the RAID controller that you want to configure. Select Configuration Management and hit Clear Configuration. Doing so will delete any existing virtual disks or RAID configurations, as well as any existing OS, so you will be prompted to confirm the action. Next, select Create Virtual Disk and then select RAID Level. In this case, choose RAID 1 and click on Select Physical Disks. Since RAID 1 allows for redundancy, select the two disks that you wish to put in the RAID 1 configuration. Apply changes, hit OK, then hit Create Virtual Disk. Confirm the action. Head back to the main menu and select Virtual Disk Management. The default initialization process takes a while for larger drives to complete, so here, change the operation to Fast Initialization. Confirm the action to initialize the disk and clear its data. To create the second RAID configuration, navigate back through the main menu, repeat steps 3 through 7, and that's it.